named Mary and told her that a child would be born to her through the Holy Spirit and said to name him Jesus, as he will save his people from sin. Mary was surprised, but she was attentive and obedient. Then Mary traveled back to Bethlehem because the Roman emperor ordered a census to be taken in their hometown. After several days of journey, they arrived in Bethlehem and looked for a place to stay. But the inns were full. And they had no place to stay. So they decided to stay in a stable where cattle slept. Jesus was born in a stable in Bethlehem, and he was laid in a manger. While shepherds watched their flocks by night, the angel again appeared to them and told them the good news of the birth of the Savior and Messiah, Jesus Christ. A bright new star appeared, and they followed it up to the place where Jesus was born. They bowed down and worshipped him. The three wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, wishing to see the King born to the Jews. Again, a bright star appeared to them, and it led them to the stable. They rejoiced exceedingly, seeing the child with Mary his mother, and they fell down and worshipped him, and offered him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Isaiah 7 verse 14 says, "Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel." By this short skit, we the RGU EU want to convey this message to everyone present here, that just like Jesus was born in Bethlehem, let us prepare ourselves spiritually so that he may born within us, so that he may be within us when the time will come.
Thank you. Yeah, for us. Record ke liye na. ठीक है तक का ही.
नीचे साइड में. प्लीज शर्म मत कीजिए.
We are in the RGU ADVENT Christmas program. Hi. Hi. This is water department. Hi. Hello, huh? You have started eating? Photo kich dega charo ka.
Auntie ko dekha. Auntie ko dekha. Wahi.
Dekha ke uske liye koi leke aane. Chal nahi.